show 'em for what you can show 'em for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden loss.
Scatty ass bitch, yeah.
Before we get into this reaction video, I need all y'all to go to iTunes and type in LV Skinny. Y'all gonna find all the music that we've been working hard to put out, you know what I'm saying? Like, all the music that we've been working hard for. You're gonna find music from me, Kales, Young 2 Leader, you know what I'm saying? The whole gang. So yeah, I need y'all to go to iTunes and type in LV Skinny. Y'all can do it right now, or y'all can do it after the video, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, let's get into it. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, LV Skinny.
It's your boy, Chaos.
And today, we is here to check out Juice WRLD. The song name is Lean With Me. Yeah, let's check this out. Honestly, I rocks with Juice WRLD. I have been...
It's crazy, like, he said Lean With Me. Next thing that came out was Rock.
All right, Chaos. Yeah, I do rocks with, I do rocks with Juice WRLD.
So we'll get into the big book and the 12 steps a little later tonight, but I always love to hear everyone's stories. Why don't you talk to me?
Drugs got me sweating, but the room getting colder. Looking at the devil and the angel on my shoulder. Will I die tonight? Oh no, is it over? Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me.
Nigga, are you watching this video? This shit just kinda like scared me, like.
It's weird.
Hey yo, what the fuck? That shit low-key just felt like it just turned into, like, a horror movie or something. I just seen a creepy-looking girl, like, but I low-key want to run it back and watch it again.
Yeah. Why don't you talk to me?
Drugs got me sweating, but the room getting colder. Looking at the devil and the angel on my shoulder. Will I die tonight? Oh, no, is it over? Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me, part with me. Get high with me if you rock with me.
Why you make me feel so bad about lighting this blunt, bro?
Yo, he said fucked up liver, bad kidneys. Like, he said it sounded so good, but you're just like, yo, damn, that's like, really what we're living through. Like,
nigga, I'm like, as I'm lighting the blunt, bro. Like, y'all saw me end this process, bro. Like, I don't even, like, do that dark, demonic stuff, bro. Like, this is the only bad thing I do. So, if all y'all niggas is really about to come with that hate shit, y'all can suck my dick, bro. Because this is really the only thing I do is smoke weed. And I honestly don't even feel like that's really that bad just because it's coming from the earth, bro. It's a plant from the earth. Now, I can see, you know what I'm saying, if I was really on some popping pills shit, the coke, heroin addict doing, you know what I'm saying, really fucked up out of my mind. I don't even know my name, where I'm at in the morning. Hell no, you would never in my life catch me doing that shit. And I swear on my life right now, wherever my grave is, somewhere in this world, if I do that, I want this nigga right here to slap the shit out of me. Like, beat the shit out of me. On me.
I'm really ready to do it.
Yeah, like, for real. And vice versa, because I'll do the same thing to him. Like, nigga, y'all got me fucked up. I would never.
One thing I want to say, but, like, I like the song, but at the same time, Juice WRLD just said something like, man, y'all shouldn't do Zans, like, they like crack something.
Bro, I don't know, bro.
But then he puts out this, and it's all these pills in the video. He's saying, like, get high with me if you rock with me, like.
I don't know, bro. This nigga Juice WRLD, I fuck with him, and he do be on some weird shit.
Yeah, like, I don't know if he's really pushing for the better good of his life.
I don't know if you really, like, on a little Uzi level, or if you just on the trolling level of 6ix9ine right now.
Like, yeah, if it's trolling or if it's real.
Real, like, I don't know. So, who's your 6ix9ine? It's kind of you in the middle right now. I don't know, bro. I really don't.
But he can't deny the fact that he makes good music.
He do. But that shit made me think about sparking his blunt.
When you really think about the lyrics, if y'all get away from the bullshit, you know what I'm saying? If you really think about what he's saying.
Fuck the sound effects. Fuck the beat. Fuck the visions. Like, listen, nigga. Use your ears.
Yeah.
Oh, guys. Really, I don't I say shit, huh?
I'm dying, I'ma die young. Every day.
All right, hold on. Let me play it back. Let me play it.
If you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Told her if I die, I'ma die young. Every day I've been getting fucked up. Finally know the difference between love and drugs. Shorty tell me I should really sober up. This shit ain't fiction, it's too real, too real. One dose, I need two pills, two pills. I'm looking for trouble, so I know I'm gonna find it. Ring, ring, plug in my phone, perfect time, man.
That's why you don't do pills, people. That's why you don't sit here and, you know, get high with Juice WRLD if you rock with them, because you can overdose, you know what I'm saying, if you're popping these fucking pills. Like, if you're going to do this shit, do it in fucking moderation. Don't take two doses. Like, I don't know. Juice WRLD just said something about, you know what I'm saying, people shouldn't take Xans. People shouldn't do this.
Fuck that moderation shit, bro. Do not do that shit, bro. Like, you got me fucked up. Like, bro, I'll fuck with you, Juice WRLD, but, like, what the, like... Come on,
this
bro.
Is literally like pushing pills. I don't know if he's saying like this Come is what on, he's bro. Going through, and you know what I'm saying, he's just in the classes. But at the same time, the kid that sees this, that's a fan of Juice WRLD, is gonna want to get high with him. That's what they're gonna hear, and they're gonna want to see. They gotta see these pills. They're gonna want to take these pills. Take the, like, I don't know, man.
Look, hold up. If y'all motherfucking going through a breakup or whatever, do not resort to like drugs,
yeah,
bro.
Drugs or alcohol.
My nigga, I tell you for one, you know what I'm saying? Not even on no soft shit right now with y'all. If this is really how this shit is being interpreted, because I know from Lucid Dream, like just from him coming to the game, I feel like just from a girl broke his heart. And just drugs.
Yeah, something
so,
emotional.
So, like I said,
yeah.
Something emotional. So, I'm finna tell y'all off for it, bro. Nigga, last year, I got, you know what I'm saying? Some shit happened, bro. A whole lot of shit happened, family-wise and, you know what I'm saying, personal shit, bro. You would not catch me out here popping pills, getting fucked up, snorting shit, popping shit, drinking till I can't fucking drink no more, doing none of that shit, bro. Like, you really can miss me. Like, yeah. Fuck that, bro. Like, nigga, it should never resort. Nothing in life should ever, ever come, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm really trying to speak to y'all on some real shit right now. Like,
dog, speak that shit.
Like, cause like, I really feel like niggas really be thinking drugs is a real escape, nigga. I'm coming from you personally, nigga, cause I do not want to see no, you know what I'm saying? That shit sucks to see on the news or just in general, a rapper or someone, not even a rapper, just nigga, innocent kid, person just overdosed on drugs or just went to drugs because you knew that person or you knew that they had some problems or some shit like that, like fucking Boonk, for example, nigga. I don't even know that nigga for a lick, nigga. But nigga, if this nigga somehow see this shit, nigga, like what the fuck? I probably slap the shit out that nigga if I ever met that nigga. Just a simple fact, bro. What the fuck you doing all these drugs for, nigga?
For
ain't nothing in life that fucking bad. Where the fuck you gotta overdose that fucking bad, nigga? Like
you gotta do all that.
Like nigga, that shit is fucking a lick. Nigga, you a fucking lick, nigga.
Like, honestly, I wanted to say that.
Fuck that, nigga. I speak that shit, nigga. You a fucking lick, nigga. A lick, nigga. If y'all niggas do not,
you are a lick.
Let me give y'all niggas a fucking definition of a fucking lick. If y'all niggas don't know what a fuck a lick is, it's a fucking nigga who is fucking really help, feels like he's helpless, some mentality to where he just got to where he just got, everyone got to feel bad for him, and he got to resort to doing some shit, and he really can't help himself or just like on some dumb shit, basically. Like, you just gotta do some stupid shit. Like, I really don't, like, it's really just some stupid shit. I don't really know how else to really put it. Like, just some dumb, really just stupid one of them shit. Motherfuckers that's just, yeah, like out there really can't, like, nigga, what the fuck, nigga? You, like, what the fuck? Nigga, you got a life, nigga. I know hella people that is gone that would love to be, and niggas like boom game position. I'm just using this nigga because it's the most like bad nigga I can think of that everyone can relate to. You know what I'm saying? I know hella niggas that would love to be in his position. I'm not even talking about fame, just being a lobby of a walk, nigga. Anything, speak, nigga, know where the fuck you waiting on this your nigga fucking out name, here nigga.
Doing all these drugs, like fucking these shit. Bitches, putting it on Instagram, like shit like that.
Nah, I ain't even gonna discredit. If you gonna fuck a bitch, nigga, like, live your life, my nigga. But
I'm saying, putting on Instagram, that's some drug, like, man, I don't give a fuck.
That's just
like,
some dumb shit.
You fucking up your career, your life.
Yeah, well, yeah, that is, that's just, you know what I'm saying, for his team, common sense, he didn't make it. Yeah. But, you know what I'm saying, I'm talking about drugs, bro. I'm really trying to push this shit, bro. Cause I know niggas really be watching us and shit. We probably ain't got that big of a voice, but to the niggas that be watching us and the fans that be watching us and shit, do not resort and no fucking drugs.
Don't fall into no pills.
Do not fall into that shit. It's not the way.
Pills, needles,
you are stronger than that shit, bro. You think you cannot live without that person. You think you can't live without that certain thing in your life. Nigga, I bet all the money to my name, nigga. 5 months from now, nigga, watch where you would be at if you just go, like, look at, like, look don't ahead. Be tunnel vision. Put your head up, like, for real.
Yeah, just keep
walk
going.
Walk with your head up, bro. For real, like, that's we'll all I want to say. Shit,
like,
I swear you will, bro. Drugs is not the way.
If you continue to use drugs, drugs really fuck with your emotions to where you get off of them, you really start thinking about that person, you start thinking about the drug. No, if you keep a clear mind, you can continue to...
That's what the fuck
drugs
is for, dude. Why the fuck do you think they prescribe you that shit at the doctor so much, right? They push, that's the first thing when you come in with something wrong. Oh, we'll take this pill.
Yeah, just take this. Yeah.
Like, they want you to get used to doing that. That shit's not fucking normal. Shit's not cool. Niggas who wake up, like, I understand people who really have problems, they have to pop pills every day because to help them. That's understandable. But niggas who really be popping drug pills, like, nigga, no. Like, that shit's not cool popping
pills
every day.
Fucking...
It's not.
Perks, Zans,
I'm gonna fuck
whatever
it
is,
Adderall, bro.
Like,
unless it's prescribed to you.
No.
Like, fuck that, bro.
And even if it is prescribed, don't be abusing it. Take it in what you're supposed to take it. Like,
exactly.
Don't people really be abusing
you really
pills
do not need
shit.
Fucking no damn pills to fucking
to live.
Function. You
yeah.
Nice.
But you really don't.
You don't.
But let's get back into the song. Nah, Juice WRLD, I don't know, man.
Women, smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some bad kidneys, lay with me, pop with me, get high with me if you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me, fucked up liver with some bad kidneys, eyes red, nobody seen, crash Mustang, no saline, yeah I love peace, yeah I love lean, I laugh when they ask if my pants clean. Smoke with me, pop with me, Gucci stack, come and shop with me. If I overdose, bear you don't drop with me. I don't even wanna think about it right now. Let's get too high, reach a new high. Taking shrooms and the pills at the same time. Went to Hollywood grills from the street life. Took too many drugs, now I don't feel right. Laying with me.
I'm so confused if he is saying this in like, I don't know if he's trying to say this in like a, yeah, do this, like, it sounds bad, or if he's like really trying to push to like, man, just do this. Like, I don't know, because he literally was just saying to not do this shit in the interview. But in the music, it's like, I don't know.
I don't know why he, like, people make, like, rap, like, I understand you get high off weed and shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, weed is cool, but even then, if you get high to the point where you can't even function, you can't do shit, you need to chill with the smoking,
you need to,
bro.
Yeah,
like, you need to chill with the smoking. Smoking is really not, like, people, like, making it that bad. Like, nigga, you can still function. You can do your daily activities if you do not get stupid gas.
Mm-hmm.
You don't even have to smoke a full blunt. Just a few hits, and you go about your day, bro. If you really like that, get that bad off of it.
And another thing,
real.
People always try to bring up, like, y'all say that we be high as hell, we be smoking, all the blah, blah, blah.
Hey,
we still get our shit done. You all see we put these videos out, we're stay working, we're music, like, literally right beside us. Like, I'm telling you,
and
like,
you damn no, like, but, you damn skip we get into the money, because I guarantee you, like, you see me right here in front of the camera, I've gotten to the money, or, you know what I'm saying, like, you know what I'm saying, I've done what I had to do, you know what I'm saying, exactly. So, like, don't, like, I'm taking care of what I need to do.
Exactly. Don't I just chill sit here out. And think, like, oh, they just sitting around in the garage just smoking on, like, no, motherfucker, we really working, nigga, like,
dude,
shit.
What the fuck is y'all niggas driving? Like, what are you guys driving? What are y'all driving? Off my dick.
Pop with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me, drink with me. Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys. Laying with me, pop with me, get high with me. If you rock with me, smoke with me.
The video dope is there, not gonna lie.
Fucked up liver with some bad kidneys.
Like, I'm just both ways with this shit, because honestly, it was a great video, it was a great song, but it's just me seeing that Juice WRLD shit, me like seeing the type of person who seems like a nice guy, a cool guy, this wouldn't seem like something he would be trying to push to the youth. And a lot of his fan base is really the youth, like a lot of young people fuck with Juice WRLD. Like, I don't know, I just wouldn't see this, but you know, I guess people just, I don't know, man. I don't know. Y'all can let me know, you know what I'm saying? Let me know. But shout out to Juice WRLD. If you watch this, you know what I'm saying? Just, you got a lot of motherfuckers watching, you know what I'm saying? If this is what you want to push, you know what I'm saying? I guess be all for it. But you can't just be on, I think it was Big Boy or somebody's, you know what I'm saying? Can't be saying a good shit, then just be like, yeah, just get out with me. Like, I don't know, man. Don't know. But, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube.
Y'all this bitch.
Doing the fight, sent bullets through the air. Ayy, diamond shining very clear. Ayy, she wanna fuck pulling her hair.
24/7, I'm grinding. I'm out here getting cheddar. Smoking on some of that good shit. Life can't be better. Life can't get worse, huh? I done seen that shit, huh? We done went through the worst, huh? You wouldn't even believe the shit. I was out here trapping at night. Times were bad, but we got right. Sunday morning, Dr. Light. Monday morning, night to bright. Naughty fiend ain't hit my phone. I tell him, Connor, I'll be there right. And he don't even need the shit, cause he just almost lost his sight. But I'm on a bag and I need it. Straight cash, I'm fucking no leasing. I'm in Cali, I'm smoking on Keisha. We spice on his head like Elisa. Pull up on the nigga, they leave him. Take over the land like a treason. Going all of this dope for a reason. It hurt me to see all my people. Some of them really down.